My name is Brian Carpenzano. I served in the Army from 2006 until 2017 as a 13 Bravo Cannon crew member. I served in Iraq from 2008 until 2009. Now I'm serving you, the public, again here at Lock 2 Allegheny River. I'm a veteran and I'm still serving.